So the creator of Dashy Square just uploaded this video saying that he quit working on the game to start working on Geometry Dash with Robtop. So let's have a look at it.